Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. This is episode 3. And, we might have done some stuff while you guys weren't here. So...
I'm actually going to be working on a pretty big project, actually. I'm actually going to be making a little tube to that farm right over there that someone made. Yeah, I'm going to be making that in the video, not off camera, so yeah. I'm just going to get to it.
Anyway, okay.
Just going to give an announcement.
Cool. Oh, yeah. I was mining off camera, so.
Oh, yeah.
I found some flat iron and I'm going to smelt right now.
I mean, I got... Never mind, I lied. I don't have coal.
I have a stack of 64 coal. 64 coal. So we don't have to
use wood
anymore.
When did you find so much coal?
I was mining.
Yeah, well, you found that much coal?
Yeah.
Wow. It's pretty impressive.
I know, right? I thought I only had like 20.
Yeah, like we only had like 20, and we made so much torches with 20. Now you have a stack.
Yeah, I checked in my inventory when you said last episode, can I have some coal? I checked my inventory and I had 64. I'm like, oh my god.
Okay.
I really don't know what I should be doing right now, but.
What happened? Why did my torches no clip? Oh, what? Why did my torches no clip? What?
Why did your torches get clipped?
No, no clip. If you don't play Gmod.
I got a bow.
Let me move forward. I have like 2 bows.
I have 8 hours. Yeah,
okay, why are my blocks just randomly disappearing?
Where are you?
I'm over here. For some reason, my block just disappeared.
Where are you? Oh, I see you.
Over here, at the top. Do you have any oak wood that I could use?
Nope. Actually, yes. There. That was so slow.
Thank you. Okay, we had no clip this time. Flip. Wait, keep me yourself right now and some.
Whoa, what was that?
Hmm?
Nothing. Never mind.
Did you say what was that?
Mm-hmm. I heard a noise. That's one. Minecraft.
Ooh, a lot of fences.
Finally, a full health, man. Hey, you stole my wood.
What?
I gave my wood back from the furnace. Wait, let's see, never mind.
What do you mean? No, I didn't get anything from the furnace. I'm using the wood that you gave me.
Yeah, never mind. No. Look at this, bro. Look at half of the whole village. It literally looks like a full-on, like...
Yeah, and we're gonna make this a whole one house.
Yeah, boy, you knows it. Actually, that should be our... We should do that. We should start doing it now. What you doing with that farm?
No.
Are you almost done, by the way? I think.
Yes, I'm just putting up the fences in case if my stick shift goes crazy and I just jump off the ledge. I'm stupid. I'm pooping. I don't think I'm gonna have enough. I don't have enough. No, I don't have enough.
I'm gonna go look for some wood.
No, no, no. You know, I don't need. Wait, hold up. No, no, no. It's good.
No.
So, like, look, nobody could cut. Oh, no, I won't come over there. Boom, farm. I 100% did not know this was up here.
Me either.
I really just realized that when we were making the intro, I just like noticed.
Yeah. Am I here yet?
Okay, so today can be a really special episode. Not really. We're gonna be invading another house. So Adrian, I have another extension to your house.
Yep. I mean, no, actually not. What the?
Okay, and I have a lot of cobble for this, so save all of this cobble just for this one tunnel. That's like the smallest tunnel I've ever built in my life. Guacamole. Guacamole.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Well, someone said it. Moving swiftly forward. Justin. Call them out like that.
Almost done. There we go. Now some of this will be mine and some of this will be for the farm. There we go. Big brain moment. I can stack these both together and then take that 26. Boom. Big brain 101. Oh, still need fences though. Oh, whatever. What are you doing, Step Bro? I'm just kidding. Oh. Okay. Wait, why? But I just made a full-on circle just to get. I'm so mad.
You really need a crafting table in your house.
I know.
I'm just gonna point that out.
It's fine. How dare you? Moving forward.
So you're gonna take this door down. Okay, so.
Can you do expanding from your house too?
Okay, so. So we're gonna be moving all of our supplies in that new room that we just made. Because I feel like having the supplies here is not that well. So yeah.
You sure?
Okay, well, go to your chest. Go to like your private chests and pull all your things in, and then we're gonna be destroying these chests. Yeah. The other chests.
I might have some stuff on my chest on top.
Okay, so now I'm just gonna be bringing my axe. Okay.
I need this.
Yeah. You're chopping. I got the mineral one, and I'm gonna put it back to where it goes. Damn, I'm not too bad of minerals, bro. We're actually not too bad of minerals. Not too shabby at all.
Nope, not bad. We should go to bed.
Yeah.
Ow. I'm already here.
And next, the next morning. Did you remove a single chest yet?
What?
Okay, never mind. I don't think I'm really gonna be needing your help because I got all the chests.
Wow, I see what it is.
Alright.
Behind you, right here. Behind you. You can open it. That's all the chests?
Mm-hmm. Okay, we have an idea, actually. I saw.
Okay, no, I know I'm already starting on the second area.
Do you have leather?
No.
Ah!
Do you
cows?
Have no. Why, what
do
you
need? Go hunting, boys.
How, why, what do you need?
I need to get an item frame. I need three of them.
Why?
Yeah, it's for organization. Go back.
Yeah, you kill cows.
Should have brought food. Yeah, just think if I find something spectacular, I'll tell you. Some sheep.
Wow. Mind blowing.
Sorry, baby pig, it has to be done.
Okay. Oh, so close.
Not a single cow.
King. Hey, cow. I mean, hey, sheep. Howdy, partner. Yeehaw, nip. So, guys, how you guys doing? Is it a pressure plate? I don't know.
Read the name.
Huh?
You read the name, maybe you might know what it is.
It is. I'm so happy because I actually found something. find sand and get windows or something.
I mean, we can use pressure. I mean, we can use trap doors.
I guess. Well, yeah, that makes sense. That makes more sense.
Yeah. Speak of sand. Oh, sand. Well, sand. Okay, I got none.
Furnaces. None what? What do you need leather for?
Oh my god, I told you already.
I forgot I have all hammers. What do I need? What do you need it for?
Something.
Well, that's it for today's video. I'm just kidding.
I mean, is that actually like?
No, I don't know.
Well, guys, that's it for today's video.
Yeah, I guess it is actually. But before you guys leave, when my friend comes back, I want to show him something. So, we're not ending it just yet. And by the way, I have leather, so we can come back now.
How much?
13, I think.
I only need 3.
But yeah, I think I have more than 3, though. I'm 100% sure I have more than 3.
Why couldn't you tell me that from the beginning?
Because I didn't know, because I emptied all my stuff in my chest, and I forgot that I had. I just added all the stuff. My chest, like, quickly.
I'm dead of hunger.
Wait, I only have 1 leather. I thought I had more. Whatever, there's 5 cows over here. I'm just gonna go kill them. Ow. Sorry, cows, you were never meant to die. We would. Okay, got 2 leather.
Oh.
I got two leather. Here, you want it?
Oh, Jesus.
I'm literally about to die. Wait, I got 3 exactly.
Perfect. So which one's on?
Oh gosh.
I'm dying from hunger.
I need to get back to the house before I actually die. Of like fall damage or something. No! I'm so dumb. Whatever, at least I'm home. Okay, so. Sorry, pig. And get right in there, I want to see them. Come here.
Oh, that's too sick.
More area. Don't mind that.
So what, should this be our storage?
I mean, yeah, I think this area is much more bigger.
Okay, yeah. But let's make that other area just like a checkpoint.
Should I cover this lava up or do I keep it?
Just keep it, because that could be like our trash if we don't want anything.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Maybe I should add, one of these. I feel like this is literally skyblock. Because we're moving places everywhere.
just feel like skyblock and I like it.
That's more fun. I don't know why. I think we should have a stair there.
Oh, we should have a food chest there.
Yeah. I have a lot of food actually. No. I dropped a
thing. Oops, did we end it there?
Yeah, okay. Bye guys.
Okay, well come back to the